GameGeeks47 here, and welcome back. This is the Three Heart Run. As you can see, I've done a couple things here. I've got the Vigoron Sword. I have all three tunics. Because you get the tunics in the process, really, of getting the Vigoron Sword, right? That is to say, the Goron tunic you get from Narp the Goron, or Link the Goron. You name him Link. And of course the blue one you get from King Zora. Iron boots I already have as well. From the ice cavern, which you have to do, at the very least go into. I went ahead and finished it out just because why not. But you have to go in there for the blue fire to unfreeze King Zora to get the eyeball frog from the Goron sword. As seen, of course, in my other video set, where I actually play the game in its fullness without, with getting hearts, all of the hearts and such. Mirror sword, or rather the mirror shield, is not going to be till later. And as with hover boots, I tried to go back as a kid and go ahead and get the lens of truth, but it won't let me. Let's get this going. I also have the three songs for the first three temples. A up, left, right, left, right. Those are like some of the best games that we Down in it, you end up being different. With that, we're actually out of time. So.